Fillet another salmon on a log. Check it out. Go right underneath the collar, turn the knife, and get a sharp knife. And there it is,
one fillet.
Fresh salmon. Let's do the same, cut it across. A little more technical difficulty today. But we all can't be perfect. But it still turned out to be good.